The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WCW United States Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 256 pounds, Sean Kinzel. And introducing the champion, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, he is the WCW United States Champion, King. The Dominator!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission. Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Ooh, man! Big splash!
Into the corner now. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow. Going for a pin for the championship. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. From the top.
Big splash.
As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
Great reversal.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
DDT!
Fight.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Flying.
Double leg takedown, step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
Champions need to finish the job.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Cover!
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Uh-oh.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Pow! What a shot. The champ taking their share of hits now. Fishing for something beneath the ring. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
God, that left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Clearly waiting for that.
What a slam!
What power! What dominance!
Got it!
Like the sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh!
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Re-entering the ring now.
Suplex.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path to destruction.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
He's able to fend off the attack.
sent back into the ring. He steps foot in the ring again.
Champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. He's got the answer for that one.
Well behind, into the tournament.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Oh, that can break an arm.
These superstars must be feeding.
Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface, submission time. The challenger, he picks up a submission victory.
And the champ retains.